Then the little bridge part, pre-chorus. That's right. So it's it starts on a B, the same chords but in a different order, and just for a bar each instead of two bars. A piano comes in on a recording as well here, or it's always more prominent in a recording. It's really beautifully layered actually, the recording of this song. The part muted guitar playing the bar chords is B minor, G, D, A. It makes more sense to play an open A there.